Tonight here, Port Noir, playing with all the guys here, Johnny and Eli and all the rest of the guys out here. Great night.
Places like this, like the wine bar in Lockport here, and just fantastic.
Gods of fate There are the American faces amidst facades of marble. The practice of justice about to begin to grind like a
slow. I like
slow
that you're an artist. I mean, I come every Sunday and I make sure that I practice as much as possible, and having a live audience every Sunday is really, really amazing. It's great.
Two of the best community musicians here. Extraordinary talent, willing to work with everybody in the room. So I think it's really cool to play with some of the best people. Makes you play better. And the host is awesome. The Earth Juice, our wine, is awesome. We love the Earth Juice, and we love the environment, really. More than anything, the environment is the best part.
I've met my bandmates here, so this it's gonna always hold a special place. I just like the vibe of the room. The vibe of the room is just really cool. Everybody's nice. The owner's he's an okay guy.
Okay.
And and no, it's just and it's fun. I always have a good time playing here, and I like being able to just kind of sit in with the band members and having horn players sometimes and different musicians. It just makes it fun and have a good time.
This place is second to none in Lockport, Illinois. There's great drinks, great food, and most importantly, the music. Service is really good here. The atmosphere and the vibe and the opportunity for local musicians is second to none. It's a good up-and-coming place. You need to keep your eyes on it because big things are happening.
It's always been adamant about encouraging and developing new talent and raw talent. So, you know, you see the kids' jams or the School of Rock jams here. You got a great cross-cultural, you get some really defined, really verified blues men come through here, and oh, they hold class. When they play, they hold class, man. Everybody's learning when they play. You know, you got Twist Ferguson. Hines, one of the greatest blues singers in this, you know, Southwest that Joliet area, and so you can say, you know, Will County. And Jerome Walker, some of the best veteran musicians in, again, Will County, Joliet, Chicagoland, actually.
I love open mic night. I actually, it's I look forward to it every week. I come down here, and you never know who you're going to see perform. I saw somebody come in with what I thought was an oboe, and then I found out it's actually a bassoon, okay? But you'll have rock, you'll have folk, you'll have singer-songwriter type acts, which is great.
Man, I like the diversity here, man. It's like, it's pretty dope here. I like that everybody come bringing everything they got here, you know, giving us original music. Connection, nothing better than that. That's like the best thing.
The sounds that come out of here is great. And the fact that, you know, I'm trying to mix in different sounds in myself, like, the more I'm broadening my horizons, the more better I'm going to mix the sounds I'll be able to bring to you, too. So I'm going to add value to the great sound
we
I think the owner's doing a good job. It's doing a lot as well. The market's place. There's a lot of energy. But the quality of the food, the quality of the music, it's all working out pretty good.
We all just get it, you know, like it's all just a process and we're all going through the same thing. We're all achieving the same goals and striving for the same stuff. And I think that that matters. And I think that when you find people who have like-minded interests and like-minded talents, that it just works.
For about building a community, it's not so much just I own a bar and I need some talent and we need butts and seats. No, it's really about encouraging and building a community and musicianship, making the musicians that are here, we all teach each other. You know, it's about becoming better, and not just a better musician, a person.
Noir is, it's up top shelf.